morning, friends. I am here today very, very early on the Nozomi Shinkansen. I'm on my way to Kyoto. Don't mind the no makeup. I'm probably just going to put makeup on the train. It was just way too early. Just did not feel like it. And I thought, I'm going to nap a lot better if I'm not wearing makeup, because I'm going to nap the whole way. So tired. But yeah, I'm on my way to go see Anna. I'm actually going to be staying in her house, which is so nice of her to even like let me stay in her house. That's like so crazy nice. So I'm really, really excited. I'm going to be in Kyoto for 3 days, but I think I'm only going to film the first day because like, a girl wants a break, you know? But yeah, I'm in a great mood. The weather looks rainy, but I actually like rainy weather, so I'm actually not that fussed about it. Yeah, really excited. Let's take a nap.
Anna,
found it! Hello, everyone! Hello!
今は、どこにいる?伏見稲荷。行ったことないでしょ?ない、初めて来た。京都人なのに私行ったことある。みんなは本当の京都人。I've actually been here one time before. It was way back in December, like when I first moved. Not like this December, but like 2 years ago or something. So it's really... So it's kind of like a throwback for me to be back. 懐かしいね! Apparently this building here is the first building in Japan that had an elevator. Anna just told me, that's so interesting. Anna told me where we are now is the Kyoto version of Takeshita Street.
何のため?食べ歩き。食べ歩き。なんか食べたい。甘いもの食べたい。甘いもの食べよう。うん。錦市場、チョコレートコロッケがいい。有名。あ、でも今本当にチョコレート食べたくない。なんか暑いから。確かに。暑いならチョコレート食べれない。じゃあ別の甘いの食べよう。うん、アイス食べたい。アイス食べよう。うん。かき氷も食べるんでしょ。ああ、そうね。ああ、どうしよう。かき氷食べるならアイスは食べない方がいいね。そうだね。どっちかの方がいい。じゃあ、ちょっと行ってみよう。<笑>
We have arrived at Nishiki Market. They close right now though because it's still quite early, so I think I'll walk around a little bit. Anna says this place is commonly known as Kyoto's Kitchen. 何買いたい?
タコの卵のやつ食べたい。本当に可愛いから。みんな食べないの?食べたくない。なんか何も決められないから、ちょっとかき氷に待ちましょうかなと思う。私初めて食べる。初めて?うん。あ。どうだろう。はい、ありがとうございます。どんな味?タコ。タコ。
I'm gonna try one bite of this. ちょっと。
まあまあ、タコだね。美味しい。美味しい、美味しい。うん。美味しいけど、全部食べれない。なんで?なんか、この味は慣れてないから。ああ。イギリスにあんまない?全然ないと思う。
Decided to come to this place to have some shaved ice like kakigori, but look at the queue. But it's not open yet, so we're wondering if maybe it's fine to wait. Also, I love the atmosphere of this place with like the river. We get to enter now! Kakigori tanoshimi! We got such a nice little corner seat when we can see the outside. It's so lovely. And now we're just looking at the menu. I'm wondering what I'm gonna get.
So what I got is this apple and mango shaved ice. It looks so delicious and it's so hot outside, so I can't wait to try it. I'm gonna give it a try now.
So refreshing. It's really nice.
めっちゃ美味しい。何選んだ?きな粉?ほうじ茶。あ、ほうじ茶。練乳かけてみよう。やば、やば。おー。いい感じになった。
We had to get a little ticket and wait around for like 2 hours to actually be able to eat that, so it was good at least.
No, it was good, so it's okay. Now, where are you? Kenninji.
Kenninji!
Yay!
I read online that it is the oldest Zen temple or something like that. I'm not sure if it's true or not, but I'm really excited.
I like temples.
Tanoshimi! Ena wa chotto kansai ben o oshiete kudasai.
Nani ga ii nante itte hoshii?
Ma私はね、honma ぐらい。
あ、honma?
わかるけど。
何があるやろな。何があるやろ、なんか例文が難しい。
まあ、さっき教えてくれたのは、何だったっけ？
何だっけ？
何だったっけ？あ、絶対かわいいやん。
あー、はいはいはい。絶対かわいいやん。
絶対かわいいやん。
絶対かわいいやん。あとは？
あとはなんて。
難しい。とか言って県人事ついたわ。
はい、どうぞ。
どこに住んでるのじゃなくて、どこに住んではんのとか。
はんの？
どこに住んではるん？
どこに住んではるん？
どこに、うまい。
え、マジ？嬉しい。
どこに住んではるん？
どこに住んではるん？
お、うまいうまいうまい。
嬉しい。はい、どうぞ。
あと、突き当たりのことを、ドンつきっていう。
ドンつき。
ドンつき。
ドンつきまで行ったら、左に曲がってね、とか。
かわいい。
We just had a look inside Kenninji. I decided not to take too many videos because a lot of it was like artwork and things like that, and it felt like I should definitely not be posting videos of that. But it was really lovely. We sat there for a long time. 本当に眠くなっちゃったね。 We just sat there like dozing off. Now we're gonna go to Gion.
Gion はあんまり行ったことない。
でしょ？
一回か二回ぐらい。
あ、そうなの。じゃああんまり。
そう、花見小路。
あ、もう着いた？早い。
It's so pretty here. It has such a Kyoto vibe. This is exactly what you would imagine when you think of Kyoto, I think. These kinds of wooden buildings. How funny. They're like doing kabuki with Hatsune Miku, like together. It's such an interesting way to like fit modern culture in with like traditional things.
We're kind of back on this high street, just kind of having a look around, and I want to look in some stores. And one place I want to go is this Sanrio store. Apparently there's some items here that they only have in Kyoto. Look at that Hello Kitty, she's so cute.
Look how cute these little kimono Hello Kitties are, they're so adorable. It's so cute, the decorations are so sweet.
What I find especially cute is these little kimonos that have like Sanrio characters on them. I think they're so sweet. This is where we were this morning, and as you can see, it's become so much busier. It actually looks like a completely different place in my opinion.
This is the store that Enna wanted to go to. It's a shop that she apparently likes a lot. I think I won't film inside just because I don't think I should. It doesn't have any signs or anything, but I won't. But yeah, we're just having a look at clothes. I really hope I won't want to buy anything because I'm pretty broke right now. There seem to be a lot of like vintage stores like these here. I think this one's really cute. It's kind of looking autumnal already actually. There's just like rows and rows of vintage clothes in the store we just found. And look how cute they are. I found this so cute. I probably wouldn't wear it, but I think it's still pretty cute. And I like this little bear on this thing. I think it's quite cute as well. I find this dress so cute and it's actually not that expensive, but I'm trying to stop shopping so much. But I really want it. But I'm not gonna buy it. I'm gonna resist. This section is so cute as well. I love this kind of frilly style.
Kawaii.
Kawaii. I kind of love this in like an 80s prom kind of way. It's kind of lame but cute at the same time. Yeah, we're just kind of looking around some vintage shops right now. Inna's looking for something to match the shirt that she made. So we're kind of just having a look around.
So we're pretty much done shopping now. We couldn't find anything. Oh, but Anna bought a belt that she quite liked.
Kawaii belt bought, ne?
Yeah.
Yay.
Kata.
So now we're just gonna grab dinner. We're gonna go to the soba shop that Anna used to work at. Yeah. So I'm really excited. I really, really like soba, and I really feel like having soba right now. So that's great.
楽しみ. 本当にそば食べたいな.
最高やん。最高やん。最高やん。最高やん。
This place is called Hagatsune, so if you want to come, it does have a lot of really tasty looking soba. Apparently it's really good, I'm really excited. Onakasuita.
Onakasuita.
This looks absolutely delicious. I got some tempura of some fish that's very popular in Kyoto apparently. I can't actually remember the name, but it looks so tasty. And then I got this soup as well. I'm so excited, I'm starving. And I got basically the same thing as me, but the cold version.
It was really delicious. めっちゃ美味しかった. すごく美味しかった. If you come to Kyoto, you have to go and try that soba. It was really good. もう疲れた. I think this is where I'm gonna end this video. I'm absolutely exhausted. I've been up since like 3 a.m. so I'm just like dead at this point. But it was so much fun going around with Anna.
ありがとうございます。家帰ったら絶対寝るよね。すぐに。そう。今寝られる。歩きながら寝る。そう。ここで寝ようかなと思ってる。寝てください。So
I think that's where I'm gonna end this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.